David was walking in Jerusalem one night and was so taken by a woman he saw that his misplaced desire resulted in an illicit liaison with disastrous consequences. David yielded to his impulses, and the consequences of his pursuit of pleasure were calamitous. Now, Solomon, who knew something about moral failings, wrote in Proverbs 9, 17 and 18, "Stolen water is sweet, and bread eaten in secret is pleasant. But he does not know that the dead are there, that her guests are in the depths of hell." It's almost always things that taste good that cause health problems. If you cave into moral temptation, your moment of sweet will result in a lifetime of bitter regret. We live in a world that encourages immorality. But if we're going to a world that's pure and holy, we'll want to honor God and let His Spirit keep us in His path. I'm John Bradshaw for It Is Written. Let's live today by every word.